Question number 131. From the listed scenarios, select correct scenario where natural language processing can be used. Select the correct option. Option A, stop a process in a factory when extreme high temperatures are registered. Option B, predict which website visitor will make a transaction. Option C, classify email messages as work-related or personal. Option D, predict the number of future car rentals. The correct answer is option C, classify email messages as work-related or personal. Question number 132. In the given scenario, select which type of machine learning should you use. Predict the animal population of an area. Select the correct option. Option A, clustering. Option B, regression. Option C, classification. The correct answer is option B, regression. Question number 133. Match the Azure OpenAI models with their appropriate purpose. On the left side, you have the Azure OpenAI models. On the right side, you have the purpose, and you need to choose the correct OpenAI model. The first purpose is models that convert text to numeric vectors for analysis. The correct answer is embeddings. The second purpose is models that can generate natural language and code responses based on prompts. The correct answer is GPT 3.5. The third purpose is models that generate images based on natural language descriptions. The correct answer is DALL-E. The fourth purpose is models that represent the latest generative models for natural language and code. The correct answer is GPT-4. Question number 134. You have received a dataset that contains information about taxi journeys that occurred during a given period. You need to train a model to predict the fare of a taxi journey. What should you use as a feature? Option A, the number of taxi journeys in the dataset. Option B, the trip distance of individual taxi journey. Option C, the fare of individual taxi journeys. Option D, the trip ID of individual taxi journeys. The correct answer is option B, the trip distance of individual taxi journey. Question number 135. You are building a service to process images from fashion stores and identify the product of competitors. The solution will use a custom model. Which Azure Cognitive Services service should you use? Option A, Custom Vision. Option B, Form Recognizer. Option C, Computer Vision. Option D, Face. The correct answer is option A, Custom Vision. Question number 136. In the given scenario, select which type of computer vision should you use. Determine the location of cars in an image so that you can estimate the distance between the cars. Select the correct option. Option A, face detection. Option B, image classification. Option C, object detection. Option D, optical character recognition. The correct answer is option C, object detection. Question number 137. Returning a bounding box that indicates the location of a vehicle in an image is an example of which computer vision capability? Select the correct option. Option A, object detection. Option B, semantic segmentation. Option C, optical character recognizer. Option D, image classification. The correct answer is option A, object detection. Question number 138. Select an AI service which can be used to interpret the meaning of a user input, such as call me back later. Select the correct service. Option A, text analytics. Option B, speech. Option C, language understanding. Option D, translator. The correct answer is option C, language understanding. Question number 139. You have an AI solution that provides users with the ability to control smart devices by using verbal commands. Which two type of natural language processing workload does the solution use? Option A, language modeling. Option B, translation. Option C, key phrase extraction. Option D, speech to text. Option E, text to speech. The correct answers are option A, language modeling. Option D, speech to text. Question number 140. You have a natural language processing model that was created by using data obtained without permission. Which Microsoft principle for responsible AI does this breach? Option A, transparency. Option B, privacy and security. Option C, inclusiveness. Option D, reliability and safety. The correct answer is option B, privacy and security.